What is Evidence-Based Practice Translation? By Dr. Robin Newhouse.
Dr. Newhouse is the Dean of Indiana University School of Nursing and an Indiana University Distinguished Professor. As we know, to truly provide evidence-based practice, it must include translation into practice. Can you tell me a little bit more about your experience with that?
I would say about the issues around evidence synthesis and the need for translation in practice. First of all, the evidence review, the rating and grading of evidence, and the synthesis. If you're in an undergraduate research class or you're in a graduate research class or you're in a PhD or a DNP, you are going to learn how to evaluate evidence with a tool. That's going to be a basic competency. You're going to learn to synthesize. You're going to learn to apply it to practice. So in many ways, nurses think that it's an academic exercise, but once they get into clinical practice, they say this is actually a life skill. And it's a life skill because it's not just an academic exercise when we can say this is what we should do in the policy. We are translating it to practice, and it's going to help people. It is going to be a better way to deliver care when we're already asking ourselves about what the best evidence are for this patient, given their personal characteristics, values, preferences, beliefs, and their mutual goals. So you must apply the evidence. You must translate it. It's not just a technical skill. You have to have those application skills as well. So, as I said, the synthesis it produced results in the quality, quantity, and effectiveness, the consistency of evidence on which we're making the decision. It's about how confident we are that there is going to be an effect on the patient or the process with a low harm probability. So I would say that evidence translation to practice is where we get the benefit. It is the sweet spot of evidence-based practice. It's what makes our practice better. It makes us professionals, and it makes not only the care process evidence-based, but we improve the outcomes for the patients we serve, both the patients, the organization, the system, and the community outcomes, no matter what level we're talking about.